Prove by the way you live that you have repented of your sins and turned to God. Matthew 3 verse 8. John the Baptist encouraged us to demonstrate our repentance by the way that we live. Far too often we will confess repentance with our mouth but fail to reflect that with our actions as we fall back into sin. As you pray, ask the Lord to give you a level of conviction in your heart that leads to repentance so that you will live life differently.